In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix TikTok verification puzzle not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution consists of two small steps. The first step is to clear TikTok's data. To do this, we open Settings, then click on Apps, and then Manage Apps. After that, type TikTok in the search bar, and then click Storage. There is something I want to mention here. After deleting TikTok's data, the drafts that we didn't save on our device will also be deleted. We click Clear Data and then click Clear All Data. We have cleared TikTok's data. The second step is to update TikTok. To do this, we open the Play Store and if we need to update TikTok, we update it. We have updated TikTok. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to download an older version. The problem may be caused by the latest update. If this is the case, downloading the old version will solve the problem. Before downloading the old version, we delete up-to-date TikTok. After doing this, we open our browser and type TikTok old version up-to-down in the search bar. After opening up-to-down's website, we scroll down, then click on version 6.4. There will be a download link in the description. You can open the download page from there. Click download and start the download process. The download is complete. Now we will install TikTok. We have installed TikTok. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. There is one more solution I want to mention before I finish the video. You can use TikTok Lite until the puzzle verification problem is solved by the developers. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.